So these are my quarters, apparently. Just thought I'd have a look at my
You've
quarters.
certainly spared no expense.
Look at that. That's gorgeous. Wardrobe, casual wear. I can change my own. Yeah, let's go with purity. Simple, eternal, beige, formal wear, winter palace. So that. That's awesome. Huh. That is really cool. And we can go up. There's more. That's my bedroom, I guess. Any others?
The order was sent?
This morning.
Now we need to acquire the Arcanist. Have Sir Barris lead against the demons.
To work?
Good old Sir Barris is having a right old go. Resources. Gain Orzammar's friendship. And send our ambassador for that.
Let us begin.
See, there's a lot of shit.
Knight Captain Denham, Inquisitor. He awaits judgment for serving the Lord Seeker at Theronfall Redoubt. I knew some of the knights who died there. I asked to oversee his sentencing. Denham knew the dangers of Red Lyrium. He murdered the Knight Vigilant and corrupted his brothers and sisters.
I hope the Knight Captain is lucid enough to understand what he's done.
I only did as I was told.
We found everything. The corpse of the Knight Vigilant, even papers proving you knew Red Lyrium was poisoned.
It's him. I was trying to work out who
there
it was.
There is a greater power walking this world.
You son of a bitch.
I wasn't fool enough to deny it. None of you would have. I demand justice.
I didn't suffer at your hands. That was your knights in the Templar Order. Let the remaining Templars judge the man who failed them.
The penalty will be death. They can't. Not after what I've seen.
Until the next stream. Fucking too much, too much. What did you do? How did Sir Barris do? investigate man accused of abomination. Ooh, we got the Legion of the Dead on our side. So much. Right. Send Leliana to do that. No idea what Hunterfell is.
Can you arrange what we discussed earlier, Ambassador?
I found the money. The Inquisition will compensate the families of those we lost at Haven.
Thank you.
Oh, bugger, I forgot to call them over.
Let us begin.
I'm not very good at this, am I? I should have done that. I should have called the specializations. There's that kid. I'm not doing so well, am I? We can march onto the Exalted Plains. No, but it opens it up. Sweet. About the Emerald Graves. Nope. So this is how we open this shit up. We could investigate the Western Approach. That's spending all our power now, you see. Opening all these areas up. Nope. Venatori activity in the west. The Hissing Wastes. So this is unlocking an ass load of areas. Liberate Empress de Leon. Which is full of Red Templars, if I remember. I'm spending all my power doing this, but that's important to do that, isn't it? So that's all the areas there. Find the Warden. Did I want to do that? No, but I've unlocked Crestwood. So I've unlocked a load of stuff, right? Did I send for the specializations? That was something. Bugger. No, where's that? But next time. So the quartermaster is in here. Hello. Ah, requisitions.
it helps. Oh. Oh, Bells, it's you. Morris. Sir Morris, I suppose. I am serving as quartermaster for Skyhold and its arriving throngs. Right. Stores are growing, and so long as we have fair coin to restock, you and yours will be well served.
What makes you ideal for this position? It's an important one.
My family has ties to several freehold militias, as well as cousins acting as officers in Ferelden and Orlais.
And your qualifications?
My family holds treaties with three new money Tevinter houses, and a rare Orzammar contract with a Paragon namesake.
And your qualifications?
To be honest, your worship, that was my question. I am the nexus of a dozen threads tied by others, designed to cast the widest and most appealing resource net. But I will rise to the occasion. Skyhold will want for nothing. I swear it.
The previous quartermaster survived Haven. Where is she?
She had views. Has views. Perfectly legitimate ones if you share them, Inquisitor. I believe it was felt that your quartermaster should be more palatable now that the Inquisition is in Orlais. She continues to serve, just not at the fore.
I don't mind what her views are, as long as she gets me
shit.
How
is it going? Do we have what we need?
Our capacity increases, as do our requests to suppliers. I've had to threaten some contracts. It was exhilarating.
As you were.
We are here for you, Inquisitor.
So, yeah, thank you for pointing out where that was. I had no idea the wreck thing was here. I know there's a symbol on the map, but... So this is the garden. We can have a chantry garden. Gives me money. Well, we can make an herb garden. I didn't realise I just had to walk here to do it. We can make an herb garden.
Inquisitor, Elan Vemar, honoured to represent the College of Herbalists and offer my services as apothecary. My colleague Adan was clear about the worth of your cause. I look forward to assisting him.
I look forward to working with you.
And are you? I wasn't sure what to think of you people, but recent events have put those doubts to bed. All the mundane needs of Skyhold will be well tended. If you note anything special, let me know. I'm here to serve the cause we must.
So.
Inquisitor.
I take it you're a city elf, not Dalish?
It's not a useful identifier. I am an elf. I was raised away from the Dalish. No, I do not know their customs. I'm sure that much was immediately obvious. It's of little concern.
What if I'm a racist Dalish?
I have skill enough to be evaluated by what I can do. My associates appreciate my work.
Well, she's not got the Valisline. Because if you look at Kimani, Kimani's got the Valisline.
What is your evaluation of our supplies?
We are well supplied, and I foresee only better to come.
Where did you receive your training?
I studied with Adan after he left the service of the King of Ferelden. Well, when the King was no longer there to serve. Our College of Associates tends to meet informally. I've since been fortunate enough to serve various heads of state. They are all as good as another, truth be told. My skills and contacts are better suited to more imminent need.
Are there others who could come to Skyhold?
They are helping now. I have contacted many of our finest, and their influence is not inconsequential. They are not, shall we say, prone to take the field, but we will be well supplied.
As you were.
Of course, Inquisitor.
So we can plant seeds. Look at this. Grow herbs. Do we have any... Oh, we can... Black lotus. There's a black lotus there. Spindleweed. We don't have elf fruit seeds, really, because we're running out of elf fruit. So what else is there to repair? So if you go through the herb garden that I've just built,
shame.
It comes out in here.
What can I do for you, Inquisitor?
Nothing. I'm learning the lay of the land.
Can you tell me another time, Varric?
And this takes us into here. So what other upgrades are there to do? Does it tell me? Perform 3 major upgrades. What to find drapes? I don't think I understand. I'm not sure I'm well versed in what does finding the drapes do. Helisma.
Inquisitor.
How are you doing?
What is your evaluation of how we're doing?
Adequate, based on a partial improvement to Skyhold.
As you were.
Oh, yes. So you're kind of like Kelly. Ooh. Hey, Vivian.
You've made such intriguing design choices for the castle, my dear. They must be inspired.
I strive to match your elegant sense of style.
When things have settled down a bit, I will take you to Valroyo and introduce you to my seamstress.
Oh, fancy clothes.
And appearances are important. We can't have you mistaken for a commoner.
What's wrong with being a commoner?
There's nothing wrong with your birth, my dear, but you need to be an inspiration to the people. You command an army of the faithful, outfitted by the coin of the nobility. You must be a woman who commoners aspire to be, and to whom nobles bow.
I can see Kabani getting behind that. She's not like Hawk. Hawk didn't give a shit about nobility. Kabani might want
to
get
on
the ladder.
To pull off, don't you think?
It is a challenge all great leaders must face, Inquisitor. The stories of your accomplishments will spread, and with them, doubt. Are you truly the woman from the tales? They will question what they've heard, but they will believe what they see. They must see someone greater than legends.
If that's your standard for me, what does the Divine have to live up to?
Andraste and the Maker cast very large shadows.
Well, she did
the
burn
Divine
to death
absolutely
for all our
must
sins.
Set the example for all Thedas. She must seem to be the embodiment of the Maker to the faithful. She needs the authority of the Maker and the charisma of Andraste. It will be no small task to fill that vacant throne.
Is there a Joan of Arc game, like a Jeanne d'Arc game?
Did you need something, darling?
What are your thoughts about the others in the Inquisition?
Look, we're on a balcony outside.
Our dear Lord Dorian is very sure of himself, isn't he? Let's hope he doesn't get his confidence crushed.
That's fucking insane. We're on a balcony outside. I'm trying to find places to upgrade. That's why I came up here. I thought maybe there'd be something. Nope, not supposed to be here. Oh, the sound loaded in.
The place is deserted. Is this normal or...
Dorian.
Father?
You knew about this? Is that why you brought me here?
I'm only trying to help.
Help? Is that what you call this?
She didn't know I would be here, Dorian. I apologize for the deception, Inquisitor. I never intended for you to be involved.
I didn't think it'd actually be him.
Of course not. Magister Parvus couldn't come to Skyhold and be seen with the dread Inquisitor. What would people think? What is this exactly, Father? Ambush? Kidnapping? Warm family reunion?
This is how it has always been.
You went through all of this to get Dorian here. Talk to him.
Yes, Father. Talk to me.
Let me hear how mystified you are by my anger.
Dorian, there's no need to.
I prefer the company of men. My father disapproves.
I'll need you to explain that.
Did I stutter? Men and the company thereof, as in sex. Surely you've heard of it.
I just didn't expect that.
Well, it's not as if I introduced myself that way. Hello, my name is Dorian. I like men.
Maybe I should start. Some days it seems that's all anyone cares about.
This display is uncalled for.
No, it is called for. You called for it by luring me here.
This is not what I wanted.
I'm never what you wanted, Father. Or had you forgotten?
That's a big concern in Tevinter, then?
Only if you're trying to live up to an impossible standard.
I don't care,
every Tevinter family is intermarrying to distill the perfect mage, perfect body, perfect mind. The perfect leader.
You all got web feet.
It means every perceived flaw, every aberration is deviant and shameful. It must be hidden.
Your father might be here to reach out. You could give him a chance.
You never know.
Let's just go. Dorian, please. If you'll only listen to me.
Why? So you can spout more convenient lies?
Is he dying?
He taught me to hate blood magic. The resort of the weak mind. Those are his words. But what was the first thing you did when your precious heir refused to play pretend for the rest of his life? You tried to change me.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
I only wanted what was best for you.
You wanted the best for you. Your fucking legacy. Anything for that.
You used blood magic on him to...
Don't leave it like this, Dorian. You'll never forgive yourself.
Let him have his say.
Tell me why you came.
Yeah.
If I knew, I would drive you to the Inquisition.
You didn't. I joined the Inquisition because it's the right thing to do. Once, I had a father who would have known that.
Your dad's handsome as fuck, though.
Once, I had a son who trusted me. A trust I betrayed. I only wanted to talk to him, to hear his voice again. To ask him to forgive me.
Has he legit had a change of heart? Still a son of a bitch. Still a son of a bitch, but wow, there's something pretty heavy to drop on me. Are we going back to Skyhold? Got tiered a bright axe is bright axe. You don't need to tell me about that anymore. It's great. It's real special. Poor Dorian.
Oh. He says we're alike. Too much pride.
Cutscene broke.
Once I would have been overjoyed to hear him say that. Now I'm not certain. I don't know if I can forgive him.
Are you all right?
No, not really. You could have told me. Maybe I wouldn't have gone, maybe I would. How will I ever know? Why didn't you let me decide?
I wasn't trying to deceive you, just to help.
I suppose you did at that. Maker knows what you must think of me now, after that whole display.
You gave it a go, mate.
I think you're very brave.
Brave?
It's not easy to abandon tradition and walk your own path.
At any rate, time to drink myself into a stupor. It's been that sort of day. Join me sometime. if you've a mind.
Can I get hammered with him? That'd be great.
I don't know what you think you're doing.
I'm being clucked at by a hen, evidently.
Don't play the fool with me, young man.
If I wanted to play the fool, I could be rather more convincing, I assure you.
Your glib tongue does you no credit.
You'd be surprised at the credit my tongue gets me, Your Reverence.
Oh, I...
What's going on here?
It seems the revered mother is concerned about my undue influence over you.
Oh, ho, ho.
It is just concern. Your Worship, you must know how this looks.
You might need to spell it out, my dear.
This man is of Tevinter. His presence at your side, the rumors alone.
What's wrong with him being from Tevinter, specifically?
I'm fully aware that not everyone from the Imperium is the same.
How kind of you to notice. Yet still, you bow to the opinion of the masses.
The opinion of the masses is based on centuries of evidence. What would you have me tell them?
The truth?
The truth is I do not know you, and neither do they. Thus, these rumors will continue.
There's no cause for concern, Your Reverence.
With all due respect, you underestimate the effect this man has on the people's good opinion.
Why are you being a bitch?
Do the people know how he's helped the Inquisition?
I... see. I meant no disrespect, Inquisitor. Only to ask after this man's intentions. If you feel he is without ulterior motive, then I humbly beg forgiveness of you both.
Don't hit your head on the door on the way out, bitch.
Well, that's something.
She didn't get to you, did she?
No. It takes more to get to me than thinly veiled accusations.
You don't think she'll do anything?
Do what? Yours is the good opinion I care about, not hers. I should ask, do the rumors bother you?
Why should it bother me? Everyone's talking about the Inquisition.
That's good. I'd hate to think I brought you any grief. Perhaps it's odd to say, but I think of you as a friend, Inquisitor.
Even though we've only just met.
I have precious few friends. I didn't think to find one here.
I...
Don't speak. I detest confessions, and I'd like to get this over with. Allow me to say I'll stand beside you, against Corypheus, my countryman, or spurious rumor, so long as you'll have me.
It's weird.
Here we are again.
I should go.
Try not to kill anyone without me.
Working nursery, with not a space wasted. A want for nothing.
I talked to Giselle.
Inquisitor, you have finally come into your own.
Can I pull your tongue
out? The Maker has put you on a difficult path. I pray you walk it safely.
I remember our talk out there, before we found Skyhold. It wasn't just the Maker who put me on this path, was it?
The Inquisitor could never have been Cassandra, or Leliana, or me for that matter. We are too political, too tied to the Chantry and all its failings. But I did not make you stand against Corypheus. I did not make you risk death to save the people of Haven. Only you could be the Inquisitor. I only pray the power of the Inquisition is enough.
We're long past the time for prayers.
We are never past the time for prayers, Inquisitor. The Maker has chosen you to deliver us from Corypheus.
Do you mind?
You have the faith and support of everyone here.
I'm being harassed.
Never forget
by a zealot.
That. Now, was there anything else?
Can you tell me how our people are doing?
What would you like to know?
How are our forces at Skyhold doing?
Still in shock, for the most part. To see Haven destroyed so soon after the Conclave. You saved many, but still lives were lost. And traveling through the wilderness did not make treating injuries easier. For all that, more people arrive every day. Some are refugees, but others want to help. Your Inquisition is growing. I pray you use it wisely.
I'm gonna kill everyone in the Chantry just because I don't like you, you meddling cunt. Be well.